Hi, it's going, everybody. This is Senmai from Sith Holocron Gaming, and welcome to another version of Star Wars Destiny on Tabletop Simulator. I am playing E-Pulp with my Living Force deck, so while he's whizzing about there, let's see what we've actually got in here. Protection good. Don't need a lightsaber pull, that's just nonsense. Don't want to have that out that early. Synchronicity be quite good. That might be quite good too. Ooh. Do you know what? I think we'll keep the rest. Synchronicity is quite good. We'll take the one. Take a cup, another resource. Oh, right. Okay. That's interesting. So it is. So, E-Pulp after the errata. Excellent. Really, really good card. Probably a really good deck again. Let's see what he's going to be. See if he's going to be doing things like Endurance, some of the new Empire at War cards. So we can just see where we're actually at. Let's roll off and let's see what we get. And I get 4 against his 5. So he's going to pick his, which is excellent, which means I'll take 2 shields onto Qui-Gon. That's a good start. Can't really complain about that. So let's see what he's going for. Let's see. Move him straight out. So 2 damage each single time. I'll put out Luke's protection. And 2 damage into Qui-Gon. It's a good start. That's exactly what I would have done. Get it straight away. And we'll put out the Chateau lightsaber for 2. There you go, chap. That's that played. Your turn, sir. So there you go. That's his 3 and the 2. That's very nice. He's going to reroll. Let's see what he gets. And a resource. Very nice. Very nice indeed. Cash money for the Emperor. So we shall throw him out. Let's see what Qui-Gon can actually do for us. I really like Qui-Gon. I really do. I think he's totally meta. See what he can actually do. Double blanks and a nothing, so that's not great. He's taking the money, which is a good call. It's another 2. We will put 2 into him. And then we will fire him out. And let's see what we get, because we've got the melee. Synchronicity might be quite nice. I'm worried about Rise again, obviously, because we're playing Pulp. Nothing. So Force Choke comes out for the next round. Good call. Not happy with what we've got at all. So I'll bin the lightsaber. And we'll re-roll all of this. And let's see what we get. So there's synchronicity in. We'll play that. I'll take the shield on the Qui-Gon. Nice card. Very nice card indeed. He'll lose that. I'm going to get rid of this. Put another shield back on him. And I will take the money for that, and I'll do the 1, and then I'll pass. It was a very quick opening round. And he gets to go first. Lovely. So let's see. I think we will go straight for Ray's lightsaber, which is a pain. Nah. Need to die, which is hateful. Keep forgetting about this, that it doesn't work as well as I wanted to. Well, I just wanted to, you know, the die to come down like everything else, but apparently not. I think that's a little bug in the actual program here, but oh well. We'll pop that down like that, and we'll delete this. We'll delete that one. There we go. Yep. Yep, that's fine. You do that. Come on. So I'm going to pick shield. And he's taking the 2 damage, which is quality. There you go. And we'll play Luke's protection because I need the shields back. The shields would be amazing. This deck does not work as well when there's no shields. Okay, so that's another 2 then, I assume. Yes, it is. Lovely. Qui-Gon is in massive trouble, so we better throw him out quite sharpish. Very sharpish. Give me shields. So we'll just take the 1 shield. So we will. We'll take that. We'll see what we get. Oh, lovely. Okay, so we will re-roll these. Excellent. I will take the shield, but actually ping him the damage. There's a blank, so that's quite decent. Okay. I'm going to roll out Kanan. Which isn't like me. I normally like rolling Kanan out first because of his dice resolution. Load of nonsense. Okie dokie. So I'm going to do this. Do one more. And then I'm going to do that. 2. And that's it. I don't need you. You can disappear off. We'll get 3 more cards and we'll see where we're at. Oh, heavens. This is where this all goes terribly wrong. Two unblockable, which means he's going to die. That's hateful. Okay, so I'm going to open him up, take the shield. Let's actually see what we get. Not too bad. Except the 3. So there's 1 3, and dead. So that redeploys over to here. He goes out. That goes over there. Now, I'm going to play this. Wow, okay, so that's we'll play four solution for the one. See what he did. Did he pass? That's too unblockable, isn't it? Well, that was very, very quick indeed. Dead. Oh, that's amazing. Get shields. This is just this was demolition. Brilliant game, Lamartes. Pulp is still the undisputed king, apparently, compared to this. You've been watching Sith Holocron. Thank you very much indeed. He's gone already. I didn't get anything that I really wanted out at all. No real shields to start pinging. It's just one of those things. Thank you very much for watching. And hopefully next time I actually get to play something, because this is a really good deck, and I'm a bit peeved, but in a good way, that it didn't work out quite as well as I thought it should. But thanks for watching Sith Holocron, and I'll see you in